Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
Where's the other guy? Oh. No. Free aim on this. Go to all the camps or not.
That the seventh shall rise! I must fall!
Oh.
Now, prepare for the mercy and our own sacrifice.
These guys. are these red dots? Oh, are they underground? Okay, I lost a life falling off a cliff. So I probably won't finish this without restarting. I don't think I can get anyone else that quietly. Oh, wrong thing. The loft, okay. Okay, I have to retry this. I lost a life falling off a cliff and didn't make it through this, so here we go. I'm notoriously bad at nighttime combat. My screen might be too dark. Where's that guy? Oh.
He shines like a speaking from his high tower.
Cannot.
Tomorrow, they will all feel the righteous light.
Do you feel a bad omen approaching?
Yes, I feel it. He has many enemies. Stay awake, my brother.
I feel the mercy will be swift.
Yes, the light will finally pierce this earth.
Sorry.
The cave is bright with his light.
The shepherd knows what is coming.
She will protect me now as you lay down your lives to protect her.
I can hear her now. Can you hear her? Listen, my children. On the seventh day and the seventh night, when all else
I feel like I'm at Disneyland.
To rest, the goddess with her sheep of light found a humble man who led. A mighty force of awakened souls whom alone possess no might. We are.
Is that him? I can't. I'm not able to get him.
You are.
Oh.
Mercy. So you are the behemoth. You have earned my.
Oh, I'm sorry. I shot him. I thought. Oh. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to kill him. I just saw a video about why not to do bounties with randoms. The guy killed the bounty, and it was one where they had to bring him back alive. And I just did that. It doesn't seem like Flynn cares about the dialogue anyway.
Fire fight and lost.